Sorry, on 2nd June, Tuesday 2009, 2 months after delivering her 6 kittens, she has totally changed. Her personality has totally changed. She looks a completely different cat. Even her physiology, her psychological behavior, everything has changed after giving birth to the kittens. This is something very rare which I've noticed in a cat. In fact, people who have seen our previous photographs, they won't say that she's the same cat. They will think that this is some other cat. Previously, she was very fussy about her food. She never used to eat. She had to be forced like a child. You see, like a child, she had to be forced to be given her meals. She had to be pampered, literally hand spoon fed. Now she eats anything, including chicken bones. She has become totally wild. You see, in case she now she resembles more of a, I can say a leopard. She's more of a leopard. If you leave her in the national park, Bombay's Borivali National Park, she can be classified under a new species, white Persian leopards, a new introduction. Absolutely changed, you know, right? She's become very bold. Plus, she has become more sturdy. You see, previously she was delicate. Now she's become more like the street cat. Only thing, she's homebred. Otherwise, her behavior has totally changed after giving birth to her kittens. I know this is something strange which I found, which I've observed in this particular cat since I've reared her since birth. Now here, she's going for a breakfast. She's hungry. Total change in behavior, stature, her fur. Previously she had very long fur. Now she looks like a short-haired exotic Persian. See the jump? See the way she jumped?